Morning, we are off to Flambard today, and what's the date? 26th. The 26th is a Sunday. It's been raining very, very hard this morning, as you saw in the first video. It's now dry but sunny and still a bit wet. All at
dry
once.
Dry but sunny and wet.
Well, like, it's dry in the sky, I mean. So, wow. Yes, we're off to Flambard's. Face of innocence.
Daddy, you're missing a prime opportunity.
We've arrived in Flambard's and Tasha's about to go and kill father. Got her wet, even though it's raining really hard right now. And they're still playing over here. But yeah, it's raining, and so we've got a Raymax and coats and stuff on. And now we're, oh god, Tasha's strangling father. Oh no, I missed it. She was strangling him. In a second. But yeah, I think we're going to see if the space orbiters and everything else is still here because it's under new management, so we shall see. I've got a bit of a soggy butt too because it's raining. One minute, 2 seconds.
I can't even see the lasers.
Plus the time penalty. And that means I beat you. My penalty is in 30 seconds.
It's down, it's going down your end.
No!
5, 6. Six all. I did. Nicely done, guys. Nicely done.
Yeah.
Now we're in the Victorian village. And this is the same part where I actually filmed last year, if I remember correctly. And it's not raining anymore, so my rain mag's off. Click on no.
Game over.
Nicely done. And the horses now. Yep. Father. What one are you on?
Susie.
You're on Susie.
Jack.
I'm on one called Penny. Don't have a clue what Granddad's on, but not in bed.
Penny, Sheldon.
Leonard.
Leonard. And Rose.
Bernadette and Amy.
Shamey.
Beautiful. bit moist there. Okay. Right, now on the cyclocopters. Nice little one. Dad and Grandad are just getting into theirs now. Oh, this is hard work.
We're going for a nice leisurely cycle.
If we can get a certain distance away from them. Coast, 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 and cycle. Oh, lovely weather now, isn't it?
Little leg work.
They're peddling their guts there, I'm trying to catch up with us. What drink have you got? You've got that. Granddad's got a shandy.
Funny coloured coke.
I've got a WKD and Tash is on that stuff. Very good.
And I did get a bendy straw, but it gets rid of the fizz, so I took it out.
Nice choice. So we've just come back from the Jolly Roger. We had dinner up there and it's still really windy. The rain is kind of like drizzle here and there now, but it's nearly 7:30 in the evening and I don't really think we're going to do anything else. There's no point going to the beach and we won't be going around the cliffs because it's a bit too dangerous to do the cliffs in this sort of weather. So that's it for today. I hope that you enjoyed it, and I think we're off to Newquay tomorrow, so I don't know how much filming I'll do, but we'll see. So I will see you in day 3. Bye.